How does radiation work in lung cancer patients? Well, it works in a couple of different ways, and it depends on what sort of treatment you're going to have on the day, and you don't know until you go through the process and all the rest of it. I've had a couple of different sorts. My most recent was called saber treatment. It's quite precise. It's, you know, if your tumour is 2 centimetres by 2 centimetres, that's all that they take. They don't take any more than that. It can take up to 45 minutes. It can take up to over an hour. It can take 2 minutes. Like, you just don't know what's going to happen. One of the funny things is that they actually put a tattoo on you, so they'll, you know, so they can align you up. So each time you go, they put you in exactly the same position. My mother was horrified that I'd got my tattoo at the age of 38 or 39 years old. So I thought it was pretty cool, but she didn't. So, you know, it doesn't hurt. And if it does, you know, that's where, you know, you speak up and you talk to your radiation oncologist or, you know, your medical practitioner or whoever's around you at the time. It's probably more mental than anything else when you do the radiation, because, you know, you are there for long periods of time. And so take an audio book with you. That's what I used to do, was take an audio book, put my plugs in, and then I just listen to that. And if it was going to be a shorter period of time, to center myself, I would, you know, give myself 5 minutes before they enclosed me and whatever they were going to do, or they were going to use the straps to immobile, like, so I wouldn't move around. So they would do that. And I would just say, look, let me center myself. And I'd, you know, take a couple of deep breaths, and then I'd be like, okay, let's do this and we're good. So just, you know, always make sure that you're very open with the people around you and you're talking to them. And, you know, it does make it easier. They're there to help you and they'll assist you through the journey. Lung cancer search and rescue. Hope in every breath.